Honda couldn't have engineered a better weekend for IndyCar and its fans than the 2017 version of Honda Indy 200 weekend at Mid-Ohio, Honda's home racetrack. Qualifying for Sunday's IndyCar event under bright, sunny skies, and instead of temperatures close to 90, it's in the middle 70s, much more conducive to fast lap times. Three Hondas moved on to the final 12 from the first qualifying session. Indy winner Takuma Sato ending up second quick, the mayor, James Hinchcliffe, and a big surprise, rookie Esteban Gutierrez, subbing for Sebastian Bourdais in the Dale Coyne 18 car, earning his first shot at the round of 12. It might have been four, but Tony Kanaan got crossed up in the keyhole as the final seconds ticked away. The ensuing caution costing TK his fast lap and thus a chance to move on. In the second session, Graham Rahal, with a victory and a fourth the last 2 years at his home track, knocked off the fastest lap in the final seconds. Alexander Rossi, points leader Scott Dixon, and former IndyCar champion Ryan Hunter-Reay also advancing. In the third round, Rahal way outperformed his earlier prediction.
Are we a fast six? I think we can be. It's going to be tight, though. It's going to be very close.
Graham getting close to the minute and 3 second range, leading the quickest six, just a tenth better than Takuma Sato. Points leader Scott Dixon, the four-time champion, also in the hunt for a pole. All three Honda aces hoping for a shot at the P1 award, but when the final round was over, Dixon, although he kept his string alive, making all seven fast sixes this year, was a frustrated sixth. Rahal, the winner here in 2015, optimistic at being fourth quick.
You know, I definitely think that we had a car that was quicker than fourth, but it's all right. You know, it's a good start for our home race here, and hopefully we can go out there tomorrow and have a really good day.
And Indy 500 winner Sato continues his impressive inaugural season with Andretti, grabbing the third starting spot.
You know, we had a very good fundamental setup, and then this year's philosophy is working extremely well. So we have a very good car, and hopefully we can make another strong car for the race day.
Sunday's Honda Indy 200 marks the start of 2017's final stretch. Five races remain, and Dixon's points lead is slim, just 3 points to the good. At Mid-Ohio Sports Car Course, I'm Rick Benjamin, Honda Racing HPD Trackside.